Jeffrey Sue of Dermatology. Today we're going to be doing a little bit of Botox on this young gentleman right here, right? Now, a lot of you think that Botox is reserved for girls or young women to erase their smile lines or wrinkles, but sometimes this can be very helpful for young men as well. Now, one thing that some men are concerned about is that is this going to feminize my features? It's going to make me look more girlish in my features. No, in the right hands, I think you can still maintain your masculine features and still achieve the desired look that you're looking for. Now, for Joe, we're using this procedure as an opportunity to also treat a different issue that Joe experiences, which a lot of men do. Joe, you want to talk about that a little bit?
I've suffered and faced and experienced severe headaches and migraines, or headaches and aura migraines, and preventative medicine seemed to not really do the trick what it was meant to, until Dr. Sue had mentioned trying Botox out to, you could get into the science behind it, but softening the muscles or not relaxing the muscles,
yeah,
maybe.
That's right.
And those headaches stop, those migraines stop.
Right.
And I don't get them at all. As long as I stay on my treatment protocol,
right,
I do not get any migraines or headaches.
Yeah. So it's been a great change, not just appearance-wise, but also functionally and symptomatically for Joe. So that's why we're going to continue with this treatment today. Now, let's look at Joe from a couple of different angles here. So, Joe, I'm going to have you look in the mirror. So I'm going to have you frown real hard. Bring your eyebrows together. And this is the kind of appearance that we get in a lot of young men who work out tremendously. Joe is in great shape because he is the owner and trainer at Prototype Fitness right here in Naperville. So not only is he working out every single day, working on his muscles, his torso, his legs, but when he does that, he's also working on his muscles on his face as well. So they become hypertrophied, they become very tense, and that's probably what's contributing to his headaches. So when we relax these muscles, not only do we make him look as beautiful as he is, but we're also going to take away that tension from his forehead that probably contributes to his headaches, right? So let's take a look at Joe here. Bring your eyebrows together. Tremendous amount of muscular activity there. Relax. Move your eyebrows up. Good. So his forehead comes all the way up to here, right? A lot of muscular activity there. So that's what we're going to really tackle and relax. And this procedure really only takes 5 minutes. There's going to be a few pokes here and there, and afterwards you're going to see a few bumps on his forehead, which goes away in about 30 minutes. Thereafter, he can go back to working out, he can go back to his regular activities, no limitations whatsoever. So that was it. A quick 5 minute treatment. And Joe, was it uncomfortable?
No, not at all. Surprisingly, there was a lot more injections or shots that you don't feel than the ones that you do.
Very good point. These are tiny, tiny little needle pokes. So guys out there, if you're watching, don't be scared, right? I know guys don't like pain, but this is not gonna be bad, promise you. So that's it. So Joe will start notice that the effect of the Botox kicking in about 3 to 4 days and reaches peak effect in about a week. And for most guys, the effect's gonna last about 3 to 4 months, right? If you have questions, let us know. Again, this is Dr. Jeffrey Sue, Oak Dermatology. Thanks for watching.